the video or?
Okay.
You'll send me a link to the video, right?
Yes.
I was gonna say, I don't know if I love the video or not.
I
time my hair is ever this short. Have you lived here for a long time?
Yeah.
Is this your parents' home originally?
Originally.
Yeah. It has a vibration of family here.
I hope it's been good vibes.
Oh, yeah.
More towards dogs.
Yeah, I love dogs too. It's just they need a little more attention, and I'm a busy person. But they can come with you everywhere, so I guess that's not a valid concern always. It's more just, I just don't want to upset the cats since I made that commitment.
Mm-hmm.
Great dog. I'm looking for a while for maybe a collie that gets along with cats.
I
many people get the eyebrow shave?
I've had a few requests for that.
Not my thing, but just curious.
Some of them have to ask for face shaves too.
Routines in my head that go with every step of the process. Sorry, I can't help but grinning the whole time. I'm a comedic mind. picture this one particular one. It,
no,
it reminds me of something, and I just make my laugh, my friend laugh. Really hard. much fun with this. Artist too, so, but not in the same way.
I'm glad you're enjoying yourself.
Well, it's a great head massage. You definitely can't complain about that.
Yeah, actually, the roots, because it's the roots.
Thank you.
bones off my neck. Holy cow.
I Well, actually, it kind of opens it up.
Opens it. Oh, so the hair is easier to grab when you shave and get it close. I was hoping we got one of those. Thank you.
moisturizer. It's also help protect your scalp.
Oh, it's just like a hand lotion?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's kind of going off the back of the neck, man. No, I think it's cute. I'm not using the cape.
Okay. Oh, so it's completely done?